I'm Hugh Acheson, a chef from Georgia, and we're gonna do some beef substitutes. We're gonna take something like glazed ham, but we're gonna turn it into glazed beef.
Look at that, beautiful.
The beef's awesome, and it looks excellent.
So crispy on the outside, that stunning roast beef.
It's really good.
If you want more examples of beef substitute recipes done by amazing chefs, you gotta beef, it's whatsfordinner.com.